Breaking overnight, one person is dead and two others hurt after a shooting in northwest Albuquerque. Officials first responded to the area of 65th and Milne around 2 this morning. When they arrived, they found one person shot to death. They also found two other people shot. Those people are in the hospital right now. Police have not said if they have any suspects, but as soon as we learn more, we'll let you know.